Witcher, I've been awaiting you.
We need to kill a monster that sinks boats.
Afraid?
No, but I suspect we'll need to draw it onto the shore.
Leave that to me.
I can't wait. I bet it's something spectacular.
Believe it. You'll do the honors.
The honors?
Once on the riverbank, you'll kill him, her, whatever it is.
Alchemists use troll tissue in their research, don't they?
Troll eyes and tendons are potent ingredients, useful in many potions. White Raffard experimented with their blood, claiming it had regenerative properties. He was wrong, of course.
Is there any reason an alchemist would want a troll's whole head?
I don't think so. Unless he wanted a trophy. Any progress?
Did you find out where the Cairn came from?
I didn't even try.
So I take it you know it was created by a mage.
I guessed as much. And what of it? Do you wish me to feel guilty, apologize for some madman? I don't intend to. How did you know it was a mage?
I didn't. Just guessed. Triss claims the Cairn was born of magic.
She's right. Something that large couldn't possibly evolve in the waters of the Pontar. It looks like the result of some botched experiment. It's growing rapidly and will probably age just as quickly.
If we're going to work together, we should get to know each other.
Is that so? Very well. Ask what you will.
Zoltan told me you hired him to make something.
Your dwarven friend has a way with stones. He helped repair my megascope. The set of the diamond must be very precise if it's to focus the light appropriately.
I'll be ready soon.
I certainly hope. Any progress?
What's that? It looks impressive.
A megascope.
What does it do?
Many complicated magical operations. It allows me to communicate with other sorceresses, for instance.
I've got everything I need. Let's go.
Excellent. Ready?
Are you wearing makeup?
We all have our rituals.
From what I know, Cairns are colorblind.
Enough, Geralt. Time to draw the beast out of the water.
Got an ace up your sleeve?
I always do. Don't get eaten, and we'll soon both be heroes.
I hope you're right.
You descend into the lair. I'll stay on the bridge and pull it out onto the bank. Take care. It'll be extremely dangerous, even on land.
Thank you. Come down and trap it!
We did it. Not a bad fight, wouldn't you say, Geralt? Are you all right?
The beast got me a couple of times.
I've heard you've been in more dire situations. I wonder, are the stories about you true?
People are always talking shit.
That's how legends are born.
What now?
I must harvest the most valuable ingredients while the corpse is fresh. I'd prefer to get the entire carcass to my laboratory and strip it down to the bone, but that would be a waste of power and simply too much work. I shall take only...
What have you heard about me?
A number of things.
You won't talk about them?
I've no time now. The fresher the ingredients I collect, the higher the price I'll get. Sorry.
Farewell, then.
Don't forget to collect the reward.
Oh, I won't.
We'd best get to work. Thank you.
Lurita wanted to see me.
Commandant's busy. Come back after dusk.
I tell him, I'm taking your pouch. Or your pouch and your life.
What did he say?
He said there's a third option. That his hand lynched.
Job done. The Cairn's dead.
Good work. You've earned your reward.
The poor one.
I tell him, I'm taking your pouch. Or your pouch and your life.
What did he say?
He said there's a third option. And ha!
Lurita wanted to see me.
Commandant's busy. Come back after dusk.
That prick Lurita turned his nose up, eh? Bah!
You'd think he was faultist himself, parading among his letters.
Glad we made the deal.
True enough.
We'll wait out here.
Make it quick.
About to find out who it belonged to.
Mm-hmm.
monsters. Take that. Scoia'tael arrows. This is pretty clear.
find anything in there?
Two soldiers.
What happened to them?
They're dead. Half eaten, too.
You sure?
Their bodies are shredded like mincemeat.
Any idea what happened?
Seems something lured your patrol to the cave. Unfortunately, the soldiers weren't prepared for what they found and paid for that. Just like you can pay me now.
Sure, sure. You've earned it.
You saved me, Witcher. Humans don't usually side with elves.
I'm not your ordinary human.
That's true. Any chance I could learn just how unusual you are?
What do you have in mind?
You'll see. You'll find me in the forest by the waterfall. Just remember, I won't wait forever.
The forest is dangerous. You can't go alone.
We elves have our paths. Don't worry about me.
Careful with those swords.
I tell him, I'm taking your pound. Too bad he turned out to be poor.
The poor ones are always uppity.
Oh, a man of the same.
Ah, welcome!
Here comes the Witcher. Think he'll agree?
No, I don't know. Shall we just walk up and ask him like that?
Take a good look at him. He'd be ideal.
I'm glad you came.
Me too.
But you see, there is one problem.
Let me hear it.
I really did lure those two guards into a trap.
I know. I found the arrows.
Exactly. You know too much. And only corpses keep their secrets.
Take that.
Thank you.
guess they'll never learn.